So you're having trouble getting your free DAW Reaper to detect your MIDI device. There is a quick fix for this, and I will show you the trick in this short video. Keep watching and don't forget to subscribe. When you open Reaper and start a new project, you will see a blank window with no tracks. Double click on the left hand panel to add a multipurpose track. Now you will see that Reaper has a slightly different setup procedure. You have to select the inputs just like you would on your contact VST. So let's navigate to the input section. Click the drop down arrow in the In FX section in the new track. You should be able to see four input options: input mono, input stereo, input MIDI, and input none. So in this case, since we are going to set up a MIDI device, choose input MIDI. You probably won't see your MIDI device listed here, but if you do, you don't need to watch this video any further. Just select your MIDI device and choose all channels. If you don't see it listed, just watch to see what you must do. Number one, check if your PC detected your MIDI device. You can see that my Yamaha PSR3000 MIDI keyboard has been detected by my PC, but it isn't getting detected in Reaper. Let's go back into Reaper and fix this. And before that, you may also want to check if your MIDI device is detected in any other DAW you may have installed. If you don't have any other DAW, ignore this step and go back to Reaper. Once back in Reaper, use the shortcut Ctrl and P to go to the Preferences menu. Select the option MIDI Devices. You'll see that in the left hand panel, and you will notice that Reaper did indeed detect my PSR3000 keyboard, but notice that the mode is disabled. Bingo! This is the problem you need to fix. Double click on the word disabled and you should be led to another dialog box where you can choose to enable input from this device. Check that box and you're all set. Next, add some VST and try playing your MIDI device to check if you can actually hear the sound. If you do, you're done. If not, I think you'll need to try some other troubleshooting method. This concludes our short tutorial on how to enable your MIDI device in Reaper. Hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. A lot of other short tutorials will soon be uploaded to the channel. See you in the next video. Bye.